Hey, I'm Steve with Hawkfish Canine Hampton Roads. Here today we have Dallas. He's an 8-month-old Rottweiler. He's still a puppy, so his parents just want some basic obedience with him. Try to shape him up, learn how to behave and be a part of the household. He's here for the 2-week board and train. So we're going to go ahead and see what he knows. Dallas, come. Come. Dallas, come. Okay, let's see. Dallas, sit. Sit. Dallas, sit. Dallas, down. Oh, good sit. Down. Down.
See some other puppies over there.
Dallas, heel. 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 Dallas, heel. Heel.
Kenneth Waters. This is my dog Dallas. This is actually my second dog that I've had trained here. Seems to be doing great. He seems like he's got everything that we wanted from him. So,
actually, this is our second time being here with two dogs, and y'all been great every time. We've had a pit bull before. Y'all trained them. We never had a problem. Now we got this 8-month-old Rock, and I'm telling you, he has changed so much. He really has, because he used to just be crazy. And now he's just this calm dog. I'm just so ecstatic about this dog. I love this place. I'm telling you, I love it. And I love the workers. Y'all always call anything that was going on with Dallas. Every day we got a picture. Every day we got a video, a report card. You know, if Dallas was eating, if Dallas wasn't eating, if Dallas was feeling a little slow that day, we knew every day what was going on with Dallas. We saw pictures of him, videos of him. I'm telling you, this is the best place ever. It really is. I wouldn't take my dog anywhere.
Oh, I love the
button.
Dog got the
hands
that they actually take my dog out. And he went to the beach, he went to Williamsburg. He's been a lot of places. I'm so proud of him. Definitely a different dog than he was 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, that's true.
He's really a good dog. Gotta do it.